Just keep going, slut!
Has requested that you escort him to the Genki Bowl publicity appearances. However, he can be a bit eccentric. See if you can get him all charged up to meet his fans.
Thank you.
Find his keepers!
I'll have all my friends look.
Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say...
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
All right, you're clear.
I really gotta stop doing this shit. Shandy, I'm in. Soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word.
What's the code at the freight elevator?
Go to hell!
Oh, I love it when people say that.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
No, not me!
Whoa! Whoa!
Damn, here's picked a nice place for the crew.
Can't handle anyone!
Other than some explosives can't handle. Look at all this shit. No way they're giving this up without a fight.
Over there.
Use the mag.
Ready to crash a party?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
Can I get cover?
What's the plan here?
Clean the rest of these bastards out of our new place.
Easy enough.
Good.
Watch it, get cover! That's all you got?
Okay, that was impressive.
I think they'd learn. Shit's moving up.
Guy on me.
That's right. They done.
Shit, watch out.
How's it going, Shandy?
Good news. We've cleared him out. Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well, shit.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Shandy, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no, then.
We're sitting on a bomb here, and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap. Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then.
I don't have time for these assholes!
I always win!
I'm ready to end.
Defuse the bomb!
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Good boy. Shandy, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost the bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty threats.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.